What is blockchain? Blockchain is a suite of distributed ledger technologies that can be programmed to record and track anything of value, from financial transactions to medical records, or from food supply chain to even academic papers. But we already have many solutions to track data. What is so special about blockchain? Blockchain offers three main advantages. Number one, the way it tracks and stores data. Blockchain stores information in batches called blocks, linked together chronologically to form a continuous line like a chain of blocks. If you make a change on the information recorded in a particular block, you don't have to rewrite it, and the variation is applied in a new block, showing that A changes to B in a specific date and time. It is a proactive way to track data changes over time. Number two, it creates trust in the data. Blockchain has been designed to be decentralized and distributed across an extensive network of computers. This decentralizing of information reduces data tampering to the full benefit of data integrity. Before a block can be added to the chain, a few things must happen. A cryptographic puzzle must be solved, thus creating the block. The computer that solves the puzzle shares the solution to every other computer on the network, creating the proof of work. The network will verify this proof of work, and if correct, it allows to add the block into the chain. The trust is ensured by the combination of these complex math processes and through the verification of the network. Number three, no more intermediaries. When doing business on the market, we don't usually share financial or reserved information with our clients and vice versa. Instead, we rely on trusted intermediaries, such as a bank or lawyer, to view our records and keep that information confidential. These intermediaries build trust between the parties, and they verify whether you are the owner of a specific product. This approach limits exposure and risk, adding another step to the exchange, which means more time and more money spent. Think about a case where a seller's land title information was stored in a blockchain. The parties could cut the middleman, like lawyers, verifying alone the correct data. If we talk about the food supply chain, the process is similar. The seller can simply offer the buyer the possibility to access the information stored on the blockchain, letting him verify the proper information. Different languages or physical paper will not be a problem anymore. As we know, all blocks added to the chain have been verified to be true and can't be tampered with. So the parties can save a significant amount of time and money by cutting the middleman. This kind of trusted peer-to-peer interaction with our data changes the way we access, verify, and transact with one another. And because blockchain is a type of technology and not a single network, it can be implemented in many different ways. Some blockchain can be completely public and open to everyone to view and access. Others can be closed to a selected group of authorized users, such as your company, a group of banks, and government agencies. And there are hybrid public-private too, like us, where we can let users, based on their needs, switch to a better solution. Typically, the timestamp will always be on public networks, but the possibilities start to increase every day. Governments usually use hybrid blockchain solutions. Blockchain combines all these factors, and inside LutinX, we work to bring innovation into society, trying to enable people to prosper in our new digital economy. Learn more about LutinX blockchain by visiting our website and social media channels.